I've been after you all night. Didn't mean it, Daddy. Didn't mean to fight.
I'm sorry, baby. I messed up.
It's okay. I believe you.
Talk is cheap, Queen. This gold necklace is to show you that I mean what I say.
It's beautiful, but we can't afford this.
Queenie, you don't have to worry.
You must be crazy, I swear.
Queenie, our troubles are over. Look over there.
Look over where?
What a lucky break. That little piece of angel cake could make us rich.
All I want is you. As long as we're together, who needs to be rich?
That's what I mean, Queenie. Just you and me. Couple of months, she could make us enough money so that we can get out of the life for good. Play along, that's all I'm asking. Trust me, Queen, I'm doing this for us. Mary's in a spot, just got off the Greyhound. No money, no people, no nothing.
Isn't that a shame?
She doesn't even have a place to stay.
Isn't that a shame?
Only choice she's got is sleeping in the playground or maybe a bench in the subway.
Whatever you say, Daddy. Whatever you say.
Thank you, baby. Mary, you go on with Queen now. She's gonna set you up real nice.
Don't be expecting no deluxe accommodations.
Queen, I've been sleeping in a Greyhound bus seat for 4 days running. Anything with a bed in it is gonna seem like heaven to me.
This town ain't for you. Trouble is all you'll find.
Not half as bad as the trouble I left behind.
Here in New York, it's a very short walk before you're over the hill. I'd be willing to bet you if the perverts don't get you, the pimps, they sure enough will.
Like Fleetwood?
Well, aren't we street smart? But listen here, sweetheart, and get this straight if you can. Fleet ain't my pimp. Fleet is my man.
Oh.
Here's a little free advice. Go home. New York isn't very nice. Go home. This town ain't no place to hide. Greyhound took you for a ride. Forget your pride. Go home.
There's nothing for me anymore back home. Another day, another war back home. Where mother's always sipping gin and men are always dropping in. That's how it's been. Back home. Last week, my brother's best friend, Mike,
go home,
decided I was what he'd like.
Go home.
And Mike, he really packs a punch, so he had me for lunch. It's not the Brady Bunch. Back home.
I'm gonna tell you one more time. Go home. Go home. Go home.